Okay, what are we doing with this monstrosity?
Aren't you the expert here?
That's true. It was a trick question anyways. I think we can go with a nice little blend from spice, but also casual. And what I mean by that is maybe adding a fade into this longer hairstyle. Question for you, like, have you ever gotten a fade before?
I remember when I got a fade, when it grew out, it was like this.
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't really like how that looked.
And how long have you been growing this?
6.5 months.
What was the previous style that you had before this? I know that we're not going back to this often. Okay, so you're gonna give up on this shorter hairstyle. We're gonna keep it long. That style right there just made your hair, your face very round. On top, instead of having it combed over this way, let's go for that mid part.
Okay.
And you're gonna see a decent chop on top as well, where if I pull the hairs down, it'll flare maybe on your eyebrow rather than past your eyes.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Alright, sounds good.
Please don't make me drill a nigga. Get up out your feelings, nigga. Lock up on me chilling with it, but I could be a villain with it. Feeling like they can't run a mile, but walk in my shoes.